it, Clanton. You called down the thunder, well now you got it. You see that? It says United States Marshal.
Wyatt, please don't kill me, please.
Take a good look at him, Ike, because that's how you're gonna end up. The cowboys are finished, you understand me? I see a red sash, I kill a man wearing it. So run, you cur.
Run! Tell all the other curs the lie's coming. You tell them I'm coming, and hell's coming with me, you hear? Hell's coming with me!
Gonna be funky.
How come all the pretty girls like you are taken, baby? I've been looking for someone like you to save me. Life's too easy to be so damn complicated. Take your time and I'll be waiting. Keep me in mind. Somewhere down the road you might get lonely. Keep me in mind, and I pray someday that you will love me only. Think about you some days, and the way I would lay wasting day after day with you. We always go our separate ways, but no one can love you, baby, the way I do. Keep me in mind. Somewhere down the road you might get lonely. Keep me in mind, and I pray someday that you will love me only. Well, the world can be real tough, find shelter in me. If there's no one else to love, keep me in mind. If ever you wanted me, I'll be your man. I'd be a fool to let you go with someone else. Whatever you want from me, I'll be your man. I'd give it all up just to have you for myself. Keep me in mind. Somewhere down the road you might get lonely. Keep me in mind, and I pray someday that you will love me only. Well, the world can be real tough, won't you hold on to me? When there's no one else to love, keep me in mind.
Keep me in mind.
And I'll hold you, darling.
Clapping your jaws, the place of poker.
Hey, you mind if I
fit in?
Anytime, Matt. As long as you brought some money with you.
Yeah, you always win when you do defeat. That's it.
Can I do something? No, it's gone too far.
Charlie, I've had a belly full of your gas. Now, I told you once you've got something on your mind, you best spit it out.
Well, your loose lips and your slick hands, they're going to get you dead.
Well, look, I reckon that's why they call you the Undertaker's friend, huh?
He wasn't much of a poker player, was he, Pat? I sure am going to miss his money, though. It's been a great place for a poker.